Jefferson Parish deputies are investigating the parish's first murder of the year. Around 9:30 Wednesday night in the 6100 block of Race Street in Marrero, they found 31-year-old Joseph Anderson shot to death in the driveway of the home.
Possibly the victim of a robbery and maybe even a carjacking, because we don't know where the Toyota 4Runner that this particular gentleman may have come here with to drop his three children off at his in-laws.
All right, so police are looking for the victim's car. This is the missing vehicle they're looking for. It's a 2001 green Toyota 4Runner with license plate 0DZ914. And